In this video, I will demonstrate how to use a fast charging power bank to power almost any audio amplifier. Let's go. First, you need a USB-C trigger module. The one I have can trigger 9 volts all the way up to 20 volts. There are multiple trigger module versions, but I like this one the most. These are cheap and you can find them anywhere online. This part is not required, but I added a 2.1 mm DC male connector to the voltage output. This will allow me to connect it to other 12 volt devices if I'm not using the audio amplifier. To make this work, you also need a power bank that supports the power delivery protocol and can deliver up to 3 amps. This is to prevent the audio amplifier from shutting down during strong bass. I'm using a UGREEN 100 watts power bank, and here's what it can deliver. Setup is very simple. Plug the Type-C cable to the trigger module, then the other end to the power bank USB-C port. Make sure to check the voltage first before connecting it to the audio amplifier. That's if your amplifier can't handle 20 volts. And that's it. Please like this video if it was helpful to you, and please consider subscribing if you haven't. Peace.